Approximately Mariano Montilla Headquarter is a building built for military use in 1904 and was designed and built by engineer Luis Montellini. Since its opening on July 4, 1937, after his statement as a National Historic Monument on December 7, 1978, the Mariano Montilla Headquarter is a majestic architectural work and ranked as the most beautiful and imposing barracks in Venezuela. At all times, where the now school of army troops, Bolivarian professionals, General José Félix Rivas, and houses of the officer training battalion of the same name. I mean, General José Félix Rivas.